Özal's bodyguards aimed a volley of shots at the gunman. Hit in the arm, he rolled across the floor.